in Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen for bringing me and Devin Graham out here to film at these amazing ice castles. All the information is in the description with their website, and they actually built this. So yeah, they built them for people to come see, so you're more than welcome to check them out as well. Also, big thanks to Devin Graham for his amazing cinematography. You can check out his YouTube channel right there because he has incredible stuff on his channel as well. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of my dubstep music. This is an experiment for me, and so let me know if I should try it again, do more, or whatever you think. So thanks so much, guys, and you're awesome. in Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen for bringing me and Devin Graham out here to film at these amazing ice castles. All the information is in the description with their websites, and they actually built this. So yeah, they built them for people to come see, so you're more than welcome to check them out as well. Also, big thanks to Devin Graham for his amazing cinematography. You can check out his YouTube channel right there, because he has incredible stuff on his channel as well. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of my dubstep music. This is an experiment for me, and so let me know if I should try it again, do more, or whatever you think. So, thanks so much, guys, and you're awesome.